up there into the Big Five Network and on the internet. After the showing of the basic blank con collector's case, I decided to put away my toys. So I'm gonna show you what I did. And also I added something new that I will mention later. So here's my case. And only I can access it because I fixed it so that nobody can copy it and only I can access it. So anyway, yeah, basically I just a bunch of Sonic stuff and other random things. So I just put them in boxes. Oh, look at this one. This is where this is at this point here. It makes it look like I'm Science and level stuff in here and everything else. There are four trophies. I think I put them in there first since I first talked about them. Yeah, so all the comic covers currently. And all the level parts, big chunks. Small. And I fixed it so that only I can access them. I mean, otherwise I would have made them. Level by default. And also the Aqua Teen stuff. I'll fix that level later. I had a lot of errors when I put that thing together. And you know, some of the other stuff that I still had from that download from the internet. Anyway, let me show you something. One thing that really ticks me off, items with this little symbol in the lower right hand corner. You can't back those up. They cannot be put in the bubble. Ticks me off. So anyway, on with the new feature I've added, uploaded. Just basically a shelf. They have a thing of dissolve on the bottom and a thin cardboard thin piece of dissolve on the front. So that it's kind of hard to tell what's behind it, but basically like a shelf. So here, I'll tell you what to do with it. First you get out the goodies bag, it would be the convenient objects. Amen. There, the shelf. A little smaller than the size there, but basically you would just put it in, resize it, and put your prize bubbles in here. I want to shrink them down a bit, like a bit. You can put multiple bubbles in the shell, so good opportunity to put your stickers in there. And after you get all the bubbles you need, you just lift the shelf up, hold the L2 button, and glue it to the back wall. Then you'll want to add a two-way switch somewhere in the back there. Make sure you hook it on both the bottom piece and the front piece of the shelf. So that way when you pull the lever, everything goes and you get to the prize bubble quicker. So anyway, with that, that's my set of shelves. I got my keys in these four right next to a bunch of stickers over here. So, nobody's allowed in my toy box, because I got stuff in here that I don't want other people to have. Because they might mess it up and such. I'm not paranoid. But anyway, that's my toy box. So, there you go. Take mine as an example for how to put yours together, but do it your own way. And have it your own way at Burger King, or McDonald's, with a dollar menu. Y'all take care.